There's a penis museum in Iceland, which is pretty cool, but there's no vagina museum anywhere in the whole world. There's some traveling art pieces, and there's a few mini galleries, and there's a virtual museum, but there's no place dedicated to the female anatomy. And I was pretty upset about this. But then I realized that there was only one way to rectify this, and that was to make my own vagina museum.